How about some reverse psychology? Yeah.
What's up, you guys? Yeah, I just woke up, okay? I look so tired. No makeup, no eyebrows, just me, my little ponytail, and my lip gloss, okay? And I am on my way to go get Kai from school because y'all know me, I be working all night. I ain't go to bed till 6-7 o'clock. And I don't wake up until it's time to go get Boo from school. So that's where I'm on my way right now. So I figured I got a few things to do and y'all want me to vlog. So I'ma just take y'all with me, okay? So I'll see y'all when I get there. All right, guys, so we have gotten Kyayla from school. She's right here looking crazy. Say hey. All right, and so I guess we're gonna go over here into this barbershop really quick because I just want to see if they have an opening to cut Kayson's hair for quiet. Oh, these kids talk so much, they drive me nuts. Come on, this way. But yeah, I just want to see if they could cut his hair for Easter. Cross the street because I'm so last minute, so I don't know, they may not, and that's my fault. So I don't know if they do, but I'll let you know, okay? So give me a second. All right, guys, so they said that they would cut his hair. Play it where? Y'all can go in front. You know what, go right there so I can see you. Go out there and go over there. Go ahead. I'm gonna call you when it's time to get your hair cut, okay? Right here. So yeah, they said that they would cut his hair, and I'm excited about it. I'm so late, and I know that nobody else is gonna do it. It's Friday, everybody's getting out of school. We've already made their appointments. Easter is Sunday, so I don't know. But however, when it starts getting done, I'll bring you guys along. Okay.
Baby looking so cute with the haircut. Look at it, look at it, turn it. You're so handsome.
All right, so guys, we are Easter ready for baby. I'm so excited they took him. Whew, thank God. All right, so we are gonna go to this little store. I'm gonna see if they have some, let me fix y'all. I'm gonna see if they have some little shoes for him. Cause he got an outfit, but he don't have no shoes. And I bought Kyayla's dress and shoes the other day, so I'm gonna talk to y'all when I get out of there because my camera is about to die. I'm so sorry that I didn't charge it, all right? So give me a second. So what's up, y'all? We had to stop at McDonald's because I was starving. I just got home. I went to the store and I got what I needed to get. So I don't know. I'm back home now, but I'm just sitting in the car outside. Well, my camera about to die. So if it dies, then. But y'all, we need to get to y'all can't even see me. We need to get to 3,000 before Kai's birthday. 3,000. Birthday is April 30th. It's gonna be her birthday. My best friend gonna be out here from Arizona. And it's the last weekend of the month. Like, it's only right, okay? I have to throw this little jacket on because it's cold. It got...
Hi.
He got food over his mouth. It's so irritating. But yeah, yeah. So it's about to die. But like I was saying, it's cold. The sun is hot, but the wind blowing is cold. We about to get ready to go in the house, so I will turn the camera back on when I get in there because y'all literally just died 5 seconds ago too. So see ya. What's up? Nah, I'm playing, y'all. Look, I came in the house and I laid straight in the bed. I am tired. I don't want to get up. Don't make me get up. Don't make me adult today. I'm chilling though. I gotta start recording for y'all. I haven't done anything yet, so that's what I'm about to start doing.
Be careful.
Where'd you put it?
Look at that.
Oh well.
It's a cupcake.
Is it still okay?
No. It's a cupcake.
Let me see your fingers. Oh my goodness.
Now look at mine.
Goodness. I love your egg.
Maya, you want to shop?
I love my egg. Because you never eat something like that.
Mm, that's cool, baby.
I got mine cooler than that. Mine's cooler than that. I can hold it.
Okay, son. How was church, Buddha? Okay, son. Happy Easter! Happy Easter, I love you!
Don't call me baby!
Hi guys! Yeah, we just got back from church. It's been a long morning, y'all. This is the most choppiest vlog thus far. It's the choppiest vlog thus far, and please forgive me for this vlog. They'll get better. But just to update y'all, Friday we was getting caught from school. Kay's got his hair cut. Saturday, what happened? They did eggs. They did Easter eggs. This morning, we went to church. We got up super early. We got everybody got dressed. I'm doing hair. Went to church. I'm so tired. I'm exhausted. Y'all, I'm cramping. My stomach hurts so bad. I just want to kill somebody. But, however, church was amazing. It was so informative. It was, you know, basically just saying that what people really already know, that they just need to hear again to motivate them, and you know that God is real and you just have to believe and stop being so negative and pray for those that need prayer and keep it pushing. Like, you know, don't dwell in what you can't fix. You can't help it. You can't fix it. You know what I mean? So just pray about it and release it, and God will take care of it. You know what I mean? There's nothing you can do. You've done all you can do. Just let it go, you know? And yeah, that's what I just decided to do, just to let my issues go, let my problems go, give them to God, let him deal with it, you know, start organizing my life. We have an organized guy, organize my life, clean my life up, get this room together, clean my space up, you know, so that he can dwell in my life and stop blocking my own blessings. That's another thing that they were talking about, like, you know, being negative and, you know, trying to put other people down. You're just blocking your own blessings, and I am in no space to be blocking any blessings of mine. So I want all my blessings. So to everybody who's, you know, going through a situation, let it go. Release whoever it is you need to release and let God in, you know. And that's just where I'm at with it. I'm happy. I'm content. And I'm excited about the future. I'm excited about this channel. I'm excited about you guys. I'm excited about growing this family. It's just really, really heartwarming, really exciting. So, yeah. I'm just happy I went to church. My kids are happy. They're good and good health and good spirits. I'm good. I'm healthy and good spirits. Everybody's good. Right now, I'm actually just sitting at my desk. I really need to straighten up my room. But we'll see. My stomach hurt, y'all. So if this vlog is super choppy, forgive me. If it's short, forgive me. If it's long and winded, forgive me. It's just, I really ain't been my day or so, whatever, 2 days, whatever. It just hasn't been my day, but I'm about to take some medicine and start, you know, some chocolate, y'all. But, you know, once the family starts gathering together and we eat and my sister and them get here and things pick up, then I'll get back on here. If not, you'll still see me because I got to end the vlog. But right now, I love you guys, and I'll see you in a second or in a little bit. We'll see. See y'all. So, guys, we are back. I ended up taking a nap. What happened? I took a nap because my stomach was hurting so freaking bad. And then, what did they do? While I was asleep, I guess they took a, did an Easter egg hunt. But yeah, they did an Easter egg hunt, and I was just like, y'all go ahead and get that serious. Y'all, my stomach hurt, I'm about to die, I'm about to pass out, so I took a nap. And when I woke up, all the food was ready. So I just had some macaroni and cheese and some ham. And it was so good. It was so good. I felt like I got a taste of Thanksgiving or Christmas. Get out of there. But yeah, so all the kids are outside right now. Everybody out here. Kayla changed her clothes. And I had Kaysan change his shoes. He is such a brat. But yeah, we all chilling out here.
Hold it over there.
What's up, Buddha Boo? Hey, he's so cute, baby.
Over there.
Why?
I wanna go by church.
You wanna go by church? Like, that big old park over there. So we've been out here for a while, baby. We're gonna go in soon, okay?
In like 15 hours.
In 15 hours?
Yeah.
I don't know what you're talking about, but we're gonna go in way earlier than some 15 hours.
Yeah. Way like
'cause y'all gotta take a shower and we gotta chill. We gonna watch some movies and eat our Easter baskets. Sound good? Yeah. I love you, baby. You just make me so happy. Why you acting like that? You don't love me?
I love you like a lot.
Like a lot?
Mm-hmm. Like a lot. Hold it like this. Like,
yeah?
Like that. Like the clouds all the way up there.
Yeah? All right, y'all, well, I'm gonna get back on here when we get in the house because I really am about to wrap this up. They think it's a game, they think it's a joke, and it ain't no game. They've been out here for way too long. And it's been a long day. Ain't they ready to go to bed? The sun's gonna come down in a second, so it's gonna be a wrap. All right.
No, I did that. I
I guess I'll get back on here when I get in the house. So I'll see y'all in a little bit. Bye.
Y'all, I'm just back in my room. We was chilling for a little bit, but Kason took a little nap. He was so tired from being outside all freaking day that he came in and I didn't even know he was asleep. I turned around, he was like, so I was like, what? So he just woke up, so he's probably gonna be up for a little while. And Buddha is about to go to sleep because she has school in the morning. I think so. Yeah, y'all got school tomorrow. It's Monday. She don't like school. But however, y'all, it has been a successful Easter. Everybody's in great health, you know. We all got each other. Yeah, exactly. Everybody's in great health, you know. Everybody's in good spirits. I'm just... my stomach hurt. I'm just in pain. Being a woman sucks. It really sucks. So yeah, I guess I'm just gonna end this vlog here. It's probably been the longest, shortest, drawn out, fastest, retarded vlog ever, but whatever. Y'all love me for a reason, so. But happy Easter, everybody. I love each and every one of my Lacey lovers. Oh, wait. See, I knew I was missing something. Y'all. I knew I was missing something. I got my first ever gift from a subscriber. I got my first gift ever from a subscriber. He said that this is a gift for your children. I hope they enjoy. Can you hand me my phone real quick, Kason? But we got a gift. Come get in the camera, y'all. Come on. Scoochie. Scoot over some more. There we go. Alright guys, so we got our first ever gift from a subscriber. So they sent it to us in the mail and we're gonna open it right now. Singing microphone karaoke microphone. It's from Zach Sound. But see, it's our first ever gift from a subscriber. And it's to you guys. And they said they hope that you enjoy. Here you go, baby. I'm gonna read the email that we got from the subscriber. It says, hey Lacey, love your videos. This is a gift for your kids. I hope they love it. It's a singing karaoke microphone. And then it says, I wish you the best of luck, Bob. So this is from one of my subscribers named Bob. Thank you so much, Bob. It's so appreciated. I'm gonna open it up for them tonight, actually, so that they can play with it. But I'm so happy that you sent this to us. Thank you. And you're the first one to ever send us. Only time you get down on your knees, you don't cry, nigga. What you heard, God bless him out of trap, nigga. God bless him out of trap, nigga. All these other talks hit you dumb, but told you.